Top 5 best hotels in Africa. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you are new to this channel, please help us by subscribing and hitting the like on this video for the YouTube algorithm. And in this video, we are going to discuss the top 5 best hotels in Africa. Without further ado, let's get started. Antara Mejumbe Island Resort, Mejumbe, Mozambique. Situated on a private island in the Quirimbas Archipelago, Antara Mejumbe Island Resort boasts a restaurant, outdoor pool, and diving opportunities. Overlooking the Indian Ocean, the villas at the resort boast a finished deck with plunge pool. They are equipped with air conditioning, ceiling fan, and suite bathroom and tea and coffee making facilities. The resort's restaurant, Jahazi, serves local dishes and international cuisines with Portuguese influences. Cocktails and stunning views can be enjoyed at the Bahari Lounge Bar. Private dinners and diet menus can be arranged. Guests can unwind with a relaxing massage or beauty treatment at Antala, the resort's beachfront spa villa. Activities offered include water ski, kayaking, fishing, sailing. Scuba diving enthusiasts can book diving excursions to dive sites within 15 minutes boat ride of the resort. Antara Mejumbe Island Resort has an airstrip and is a 45-minute flight from Mozambique's Pemba International Airport. This property has also one of the best rated locations in Mejumbe. Guests are happier about it compared to other properties in the area. Zuri Zanzibar. Zuri, a high design eco resort, spills onto the best stretch of the beach of the Tanzanian Archipelago. There are 55 thatched roofed villas gathered in clusters reflecting a traditional African village. The first design hotel in Zanzibar, Zuri, serves sustainability with Afrochic style. Zuri is quite literally off the beaten track. Secreted away at the end of an unpaved road about an hour from the airport and Stone Town, you can't pass the flocks of gardeners in wide brim sun hats and other staff members without hearing Swahili greetings of Jambo or Hakuna Matata. Service is slow, steady, and smiling. Though some things get lost in translation, an order for a double cappuccino required an explanation. Everyone is there to make you happy, and they succeed. La Momonia, Marrakech, Morocco. The hotel is a corrective for Marrakech hotel, offering lovely walled gardens, a choice of four restaurants, fabulous breakfast, and Moroccan style rooms. Although in a prime spot, close to the Medina, the hotel is located in 17 acres of walled parkland, including flower beds, lawns, cacti, and vegetable gardens, which are magically lit up by night. Immaculate door staff in traditional robes set high standards. Flip-flops and trainers are discouraged. International guests, including many from France, comprise celebrities, politicians, and royalty. The large and rather impersonal open-plan public area are scented with cedar wood and cooled by splashing fountains. One of the five bars is named after Churchill, who regularly wintered here. The outdoor pool is larger and busier than the indoor one, which is located next to a basement spa area, offering treatments based on local products including egg and oil, orange flower water, and honey. Elephant House, South Africa. Elephant House is a 6-minute walk from the beach. Located in Bantry Bay, perched on the slope at the Lion's Head, lies the elegant mansion Elephant House. Featuring panoramic views of the Atlantic Ocean, it boasts a lush garden, outdoor swimming pool, and offers complimentary airport shuttle. Individually decorated rooms with a classic furnishing come with a balcony or terrace. Each room is equipped with a satellite TV, safe and tea and coffee making facilities. Elephant House restaurant serves breakfast daily and offers a variety of cuisines, with the influence of Cape Malay spices and fresh organic fruit and vegetables. Guests can enjoy a glass of wine at the bar. The spa features a sauna, steam room, and a selection of treatment available upon request. Facilities include a fitness center, wine cellar, and an art gallery. Couples particularly like this location. They rated it 9.1 for a two-person trip. Kayamawa, Malawi. British magazine Total listed Kayamawa among their top 101 hotels in the world, while Condé Nast heaped praise on it as one of the 10 most romantic places in the world. It was even voted as the best beach property in Africa in the Good Safari Awards in 2015. With that being said, it is safe to assume that if you're looking for a vacation spot in the Southern Africa, a stay at Kayamawa would be very worth every second. Located on the Likoma Island and surrounded by the impossibly clear waters of Lake Malawi, The lodge first opened its doors in 2000. However, it wasn't until 2010, after a year-long renovation, that it started dropping jaws. Each of the lodge's 12 rooms are built differently, but they all have polished concrete floors. The accommodation hosts a variety of activities to keep you busy as well. Quad biking, diving, and kitesurfing are all ideal if you like breaking a sweat. There's also intimate picnics and indulgent spa treatments for those who enjoy laid-back afternoons.
That's all we had for you. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss any new uploads.